Hello, in this video I'm going to share with you an interesting tech tip. You can make your computer last longer by periodically cleaning the interior parts of your PC after every 6 months. Here we have the WD-40 Specialist Fast Drying Contact Cleaner. You can use it on your graphic cards, motherboards and processors, hard disk and RAM, or any other electronic component. This product is excellent for cleaning oil, residue and condensation from sensitive electronic and electrical equipments. Unplug your PC from the power outlet to avoid electric shock and static damage to the circuitry. Disassemble your card and clean the dust that accumulates on the component. Check the can well and spray it on your graphic card. And while spraying, tilt the surface to allow the liquid to run off and so no residue is left on it. Before plugging the card back into your computer, ensure that it is completely dry. Let us try this another cleaning agent. We are going to spray it on a hard drive controller board. Looks clean and shiny, but if you still find any rust or sign of oxidation on the PCB holes, gently rub on it with pencil rubber and start with the respray and let it dry again. Hope this has been very useful for you guys. Let me know which product is better or what cleaning solution you use. Just let me know your experiences in the comments below. Thanks for watching.